The ACE Act is a bipartisan bill introduced by four U.S. representatives, including Georgia Congressman Buddy Carter. He says the interest for him is simple. He's an animal lover. He finds cruelty to animals offensive and says those who do it should be punished, and that is why the bill is important.